come or be in Jayana, young Cambodian, any papa, or young fans about to add good. Yaya, dear, what's your bad good? You can have someone out of four about a boy, punish it 50-50. And to Obian, Javi, be a man in Canyon, a young Cambodian together as one. So what you are saying? Oh, Frenchy, I am Cambodian, any papa, Niama, a good team, and possible. Not in Cabon, so I'm well, I send good to the end of what's mine now. Bye.
All right, so he's calling for unity despite their defeat among all Ashanti Gold fans. But we are here, this is where the Ashanti Gold fans were watching the game. So we will speak to a lot of the fans to find out about their reaction and how they feel after the game. And so the Ghana Reps coverage of the 2021 MTN FA Cup. So, many fans back also are. How do you feel after this game, 120 minutes, and I'm free, will you see trophy on penalties? How do you feel?
You shouldn't worry about everything. Everything is successfully. Okay. And you are just paying you to the game. You are okay with whatever happened. We just only praise the God to give me energy. We have to qualify for the Africa. That is our own mission. Just to get taken on FA Cup means everyone has to have a fun. But as God, we are very happy with whatever happens over here. And we are happy. And we know as God is our sonoba for real. Not ever happy. We are never losing hope. As God is still great. Please interview my brother Lord. Hello.
Okay, I will wait for the own and kind of sign out see come out. How do you feel right now?
Oh, I'm okay. So it's a game. You lose, but special born. So unfortunately, penalty will be a game. So you lose, you go back and maybe come back stronger. But I think it's okay. No hearts have won, but our boys play better than them. It's just that it's unfortunately we lost on penalties.
Alright, so we will come back stronger and win the next edition of the MTN FA Cup. That's what these fans are saying. But let's find out from what other Ashanti Gold fans also think after the game. So, hello. Your reaction, how you saw the game, seeing you come out. What's your name? Okay, so I have another Ashanti Gold fan here. He's called the name is the commander of the fans who came here. Pacho, and their game 120 minutes. But penalties, and I'm going to be here with them. Then and I'll catch Ashanti Gold fans. I'm going to now for my share body behind them.
They meant me I catch you behind the same. Boy again. Then I may pay no yet. Obeying himself about boy, he didn't quit him. But then I'm a pen or a interior, that's a double money.
And well, Angasano, how do you feel after someone to be Andy Trophy? Hoping second African trophy in 28 years?
Maybe I hope. Because Bowie also would say, I'll say, Captain, I had ya. Captain, I totally had ya. The PM, I had a house of food. But in a major say, in a major no, it's any problem. Yeah.
And finally, then I'll catch up where we bless you. Everyone put the hand there on my phone.
I'm going to make a catch up blessing and say, we'll be on shedding. Panatis there. And you'll be out there. Bomb, I'll be there. Panatis, you'll be out there. It's a good, you're sharing. And that's the number one. It's a blessing. We'll be out there. I'm going to come out to for this year. But Africans, see there, you're bubble.
Alright, so you heard what the commander had to say. He's telling the players that keep your head up irrespective of today's results. They believe that you put up a good fight against Premier League champions Accra Hearts of Oak. But we will find out from other fans about how they feel and after losing the FA Cup trophy to Accra Hearts of Oak. Okay, and the game where Senna will see for who game.
Okay, next time we get, how's God prepare?
We play so far so good. I'm glad they get back. So coach, you know, the strategy of fish or draw me a coyote bank plan. Plan so there. We plan to see there. We play in Ghana. The Ghana blast our plan. We need to be very popular in Ghana. We need to be a. I play bad in bad in. It is so far. The support is there. I think CNA agree. Look at the plan for penalties. Today, young person over there. Oh yeah.
Alright, and see, I don't know the catcher will play, you know, because 120 minutes of football to be able to defend against and control a game against the Premier League champions, even though it's only lose, so then and our catcher will play.
Last year, the fish after all, I'm about no more normal, I'm prepared for me. By so far, so good, but I'm going to see the Baham. But it's a good prepare. Anyway, why? But bless you, sir. Who said? Said finance here. We be able to be among. Why? Why? And ask that money I'm about. But the young people anyway. Why? The blessing here. The young people more. We say the young people form of free. We can make of what's us. All
right. So that's the reaction from the Asante Gold fans here at the Accra Sports Stadium. If you're an Asante Gold fan and you are watching us right now, you can tell us how you feel about this defeat in the comment section. Their fans are full of praise for their boys, for how far they stretched the game. 120 minutes of action, 0-0. They control majority part of the game, but they believe that they will bounce back again. This has been Ghana's coverage of the MTN FA Cup final here at the Accra Sports Stadium. My name is Joel Eshen, reporting for Ghana Web TV.